Welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to install my Twinkly lights and I'm also going to install my Chrissline Christmas lights, but this is main focus is going to be on the Twinkly lights, I think. And it's probably going to be a long video, so if you need some more information or think, hey, this is too long, I'll leave a link up in the info box and the description to my playlist, and you might find them a bit shorter. So I have a rule here in the house that I'm just going to plug my, I'm only plugging my lights, Christmas lights, in on the 1st of December or the first Sunday of Advent, whichever comes first. And today or this year, it's the same day, so that makes it quite easy. I bought a new Twinkly light, if you saw one of my earlier videos, and that is what I'm going to be focusing on, how to get all of those to work together as one group. Someone noticed, someone commented in an earlier video that if you're just using them as displayed on the box or in the standard configuration, you don't actually need to map them with your camera. But I'm thinking maybe when I'm using them as a group, I still need to do that. That's something I'm going to check out. And also, how much do they flicker? Because they seem to be flickering a bit. It seems like the controller might not be powered enough to work them fast enough not to flicker. But we'll have a look at that as well. And again, I'm going to install the Chrissline lights also, but that's not going to be the focus. The reason I'm using the Chrissline lights is that they're 240 volts lights and you can extend them. They are LEDs, but you can extend them up to 2000 lights in one chain or one strand of light. And they have like breakout boxes where you can branch off to other chains and stuff like that. So, and they have been quite good working without breaking and without getting destroyed outside. So yeah, but mainly the Twinkly lights I'm going to use. And I am also installing, I'm installing a few new hooks. About 5 years ago, I installed some hooks to mount all the Christmas lights on, I think. Yeah, let's see if we can. Can you see that? Yeah, these ones, they're not that big, and you don't really see them the rest of the year because they're so small. And at the time, it seemed a bit excessive to install something just for Christmas light, but I've come to appreciate them. I'm just going to install a few more so it's even easier next year. So I think that was just about it. Yeah, let's go out and see how it works and if I can get them all installed. And it seems to be dry outside right now. It was snowing this morning, so I had hoped that I could make some footage with snow coming down like 2 years ago, but it seems like it was not in the cards this year. So yeah, we'll see what happens. So these are the boxes with my, well, mostly the Chrissline lights. And as you can see here, they are, poor light in here. quite thick, so they're 240 volts, and it has a breakout box here, or breakout, what should we call it? Breakout star. So power goes in up here and out to 5 different strands of light. So they are come in either, I think, 50 or 100 LEDs per chain. And I think the way it works is that they have a rectifier in front, and so a rectifying of the 240 volts to 120, perhaps with a smoothing capacitor. And yeah, they do have smoothing capacitors because they don't flicker at all. So I have seen two chains fail. One was a 50 light chain and the whole chain failed. And the other was a 100 light chain. And in the 100 light chain, only the first 50 failed. So I'm guessing they're running them in a series of 50 LEDs at, well, 2 point something volts each. It kind of makes sense with the 240 mains power. So, but yeah, let's get started on the Twinkly lights instead. No, wait, I need to install the hooks first and then the Twinkly lights. Thank you. So this one is usually a bit more difficult because I'm trying to make it fit around this pole here and find the right amount of windings before it reaches the top or bottom. Don't cut the wire. So that's two out of three. One left, the new one. Right, now it's just the new ones and let's see how much work that is. I have wrapped them up quite nicely, but it's cold. It's above freezing, so and it's a clear sky, so I don't think there's any chance of snow or rain today. But I got the Twinkly lights installed, and now I'm going to get a hot cup of coffee, and then I'm going to continue with the Chrissline lights. And then, well, the time is getting later and later, so I can test all the lights without a lot of people coming and disturbing me. So yeah, I need a bit of a break now, and also recharge the batteries on my camera, so yeah. I did not realize, but it was almost 11 when I went inside, and now it's close to midnight, so I'll talk lightly in a low voice, and I will install the Chrissline lights tomorrow. And so for today I'm just going to check out the Twinkly lights. So yeah. Yeah. This is the most exciting part. Let's see the new lights first here. Let's have a go at those. Do we have power? Well, things most often don't go as planned, so it seems like this power cord doesn't work anymore, so I had to rig up this temporary one until tomorrow where I could get it fixed in daylight, but I still want to check it out, so I'll just have to do this. Let's see. Yeah. And now for the big one. Let's have a look. Hoping for the best. Yes, 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 yes. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Okay, the Wi-Fi is a bit spotty out here, so. Okay. All right, about the flickering. Do these flicker? Well, I think it's worse, probably going to be worse on the camera. Okay. So, layout, map lights, can we do this? And so I went mapping the lights. It was pretty uneventful, so I'll spare you of that. Well, except from some poor Wi-Fi coverage, but that is entirely down to my own Wi-Fi installation. Make sure you have coverage when you do the mapping. That's the takeaway from that was, so I'll spare you the 5 minutes of me mucking about with it. So, and keeping the camera steady. So let's move on. Yeah, another rainbow. Does that make sense? Yeah, it does, sort of. So how about, oh, it's upside down right now, so yeah. Shooting star. I think you have to look at this from afar, don't you? Yeah. Diagonal rainbow. I don't know. Where's my favorite? Can it do that? Move. Sunset, there it is. Apply. Too much? Please, don't be too much. Error has occurred. Damn you. That might be Wi-Fi issues, so hoping. Yeah. Yeah. I wasn't entirely happy with that mapping, so I tried again. This time holding the phone differently, as Steve Jobs would have said. even though the software does orientate when you turn the phone, so it should, the results should be the same, and so it might just be that I mapped it once more and that seemed to do the trick. And now it looked a lot better, but I'll spare you of that and just jump to what it looked like. Oh yeah. That is awesome, isn't it? Fairy lines. That's not annoying at all. Color explosion. Ooh, baby. Chroma falls. Okay. This one just slower. Edit. Speed. Turn down the speed completely. Apply. Wi-Fi coverage, please. Okay. Okay. Not happy. Do we have some Christmassy? Okay. I'll think that'll be all for tonight. I'll continue tomorrow, fix the power and yeah, get the other lights installed. Okay, so that's all for day zero. A few mistakes and a few errors. Summarize. One, I need to wind all the strands of light up on a piece of wood or something like that, because I thought I had tied them nicely with cable ties, but they still came tangled while I was installing them. So that's a lesson learned for when I'm taking them down again, and instead of putting them back in their original boxes, I need somewhere else to store them. I can't speak anymore, I'm tired. It's what? Yeah, it's 1:30. No, it's almost 1 o'clock right now in the night. So, second, I haven't looked at the footage on the recordings now, but the flickering didn't seem worse on the generation 2 than on the generation 1 lights. It seemed to be roughly the same. And well, my power cord didn't work, so I have to figure that out tomorrow as well. In daylight. So, but all in all, the main part was that I didn't need to do a mapping if I wanted to do like a run them all as a group and have them work together. It seems like when they're positioned in a certain way and you want them all to act as one, then yes, I do need to make the coordinated scanning or mapping of the lights first. And also you need to have Wi-Fi coverage with your cell phone when you're doing this. So I think that was the lesson learned today, tonight. Yeah, and now I have an hour or two of work I need to do before I can go to sleep. So I'll continue tomorrow installing the Chrissline lights and look at the power distribution out there and what else. Yeah, I don't know, started to get tired. So there's another day tomorrow and there's still time. Tomorrow is Saturday and I only need to have him on Sunday evening. So plenty of time, no need to worry. It's another beautiful day. I would have said that the sun was shining, but then the cloud just rolled in. So it's just about freezing and at least it's not raining. So maybe we'll see the sun again a bit later, but well, who knows? I got some. Well, it's a cappuccino, actually. I'm going to drink that, and then I'm going to go outside and figure out why the twinkly lights wasn't getting any power, and then I will be installing the rest of my lights. So that's the plan for today, and then revisit the twinkly lights configuration tonight again. So not much else to do than drink my coffee and get started, so see you outside. I have actually become Clark Griswold. When I went up here to the attic to check the light, I saw that the extension cord was plugged in, I thought, but it was the wrong extension cord, so it actually did work, but well, it helps if you plug in the right one, so let's just do that.
Noel, the angels did say, was to certain poor shepherds in fields as they lay, in fields where they lay keeping their sheep on a cold winter's night that was so deep. Noel, born is the key.
Okay, so let's go through this thing here. So this one turns into some white icicles right here. And then it goes into this extension cord. And then the extension cord goes into this that has five outputs. And I run two, what's it, multicolor up right here. And into a T-splitter up there. And this one usually went from one side of the drain pipe to the other, but since I have the twinkly lights now, I only need to I doubled up on the light to go to the other side here, so. It's nice and refreshing and cold and clean air outside, so it wasn't all that bad, but good to get inside in the heat again. So I'm going to have another cup of coffee and some lunch. And no, now the twinkly lights have been installed. They got lights. They needed to be rebooted and firmware upgraded. I didn't see that because it has changed position or where it was located in the software since I used it the last time. And the one on the pole, it wouldn't really update. So I had to retry 5 or 6 times. I said firmware upgrade failed. But it seems to be working, although that I can't turn it off in the group with all the others. It just stays on for some reason, so I'll have to look into that. But I think it's going to be all right. And the Chrissline, as you saw, also have been installed now on the house, so that's also good. So now I just need the other side of the house. Yeah, that's how it is, isn't it? Good fun. next up is, well, there's a community event here at 3 hours at the garage, and some guys over there are going to have a bit of alcohol. What's it called in English? Glück? What's it called? Is that the English? I think it's just what it's called. It's red wine and a lot of other things that are heated up, raisins and stuff. So we're going over and enjoying that in a few hours, and then we're going outside again this evening to have another look at all the lights, so when they're turned on. I love this. See you later. So it is finally after midnight, and it's the 1st of December, and I got my hot alcohol at our community event here in our homeowners association. I used to be the chairman once because no one else wanted the job, so I had it for 2 years. Thankfully, someone took over after that. So, I got the lights to work, and I think the main conclusion already is that you can set it up as I planned in a group where they all act as one big canvas. So let's have a go at it. I will be moving back and forth a bit. My phone needs Wi-Fi connection, so. The first stop is the, let's try something, snow. So this one is fairly plain. It's I think it looks good, but it's perhaps a bit boring. But as you can see, they seem to be synchronized fairly well between the different lights. If I try something like the candy cane, we will be able to see that they seems like they're synchronized right now. So let's try to change to that one. I hope. Man, it's cold. It's actually freezing right now. So I will get ice on my phone. No, it's not done yet. Come on. Candy cane. No warning. It does sometimes come with an error like this, and then you can get back to it and it will work again. So let's try one of my old favorites, the sunset. Yeah, okay, so it should seem sort of like they're all synchronized into the same colors. Yeah. Awesome. Let's try something else. When I'm done with this, I'm going to try to dismantle this group and try out something new, because you could get figures like emojis and Santa Claus in the store with different patterns. So I'm going to have a look at those. Let's try something else. Fuse. Let's see what that does. Huh. It almost looks like a long flag, doesn't it? A flagpole and a... What does that do? Hey! Okay. Wow. That is interesting. Huh. Okay, so the front row is blinking white, and then there's colors after that. Okay. Okay. So one of the things you could download was like American flag, but that doesn't translate well to this configuration, but I would like to try it. As I said, if I break apart the whole group configuration. Yeah, so that's a bit mangled, isn't it? I don't think it looks like an American flag, so... well, the stars are there and the lines. Yeah, okay. It's a good concept, but not for this configuration I've chosen here. So you can see the blue stars and the stripes. So that actually works. Color snow. Oh man, it's cold. Cold, cold, cold. Okay. Okay. Damn. Okay. It's actually not bad. It works exactly as I hoped it would. So yeah, that's awesome. Let's try something that looked slightly annoying. Where was it? Oh, love, that's a heart. Santa Claus, that doesn't work here either. Evil strobe. That looks terrible. Oh God. No, just no. Yeah, that's a no. That's not going to work. Yeah, no, no, please stop, make it stop. Make it stop. Okay. I think it's probably good at getting attention. Yeah, there's another strobe light. I'm not going to be using those. Vintage, we tried that last year. Vertical flag, horizontal flag. Fireworks, yeah, I might do that for New Year or something like that. Let's have a look at it. Okay. Okay. Oh, so the... It seems like the one on the pole is slightly behind, doesn't it? I think so. bright twinkle. Let's have a look at that. Yeah, okay, that's... I mean, some of these you can change the color, so I would probably do something else, like more Christmassy colors. You go. You go. Okay. So, okay, yeah, so next up I'm just trying to disassemble this group and try to run some of these features. If you look into the effects store, you can choose between all of these. So I think I've downloaded most of them now, and there was someone like something like lava. Oh, I need to try lava and fire before I stop. That one was sort of like snow falling also. Emoticons. Love. Japan sun. Rotating rainbow. Colors. No, that's the one I downloaded. Santa Claus. Yeah, so I'm just going to reconfigure it. And I'll have to do it with us. Devices, so, oh no, I have to delete the group now, don't I? Well, what I won't do for a video, or can I? What's that one? So, no. Okay, I have to delete it. Damn. Delete. And then I have to start over again. Okay, so let's try the wall now. Compiling effects from this device, and since it's in a standard configuration, I shouldn't need to map it. So I'm not entirely sure what went wrong. Maybe it was the alcohol talking, but I couldn't figure out to make the standard configuration without a mapping. So I ended up mapping it manually, and that is perhaps also why it didn't work, one of the reasons at least. But there's still too few LEDs on each direction to make a proper image with the emoticons. And I forgot to try the USA. It needs more I think it needs more lights than this, so okay. Santa Claus. Yeah, that's not working for this one, is it? Love. We need more. Well, I can see it would work if I had a yeah, it doesn't make sense, does it? I don't think it does. If I had another row of wall lights below this one, well, I have to be next year. Suppose it would make sense from far and away. From far away, let's see. No, it's... I think it will work with more lights. I need more lights. Okay, so that's just about it. There you have it. It's 1 o'clock in the evening now, and I really need to go to bed, so... Yeah, so that's pretty much all for today's video. It's after 1 o'clock at night, so I really want to get to bed now. I think it all worked out well, I think. I don't see a lot of flickering. I can see it on the camera, but it's not as noticeable here. There's a bit of it. It's not rock steady like these lights over here, the Chrissline. But it still looks okay, I think. So all in all, a success. If there's anything you would like to know I haven't covered, please don't hesitate to ask me in the comments, and I'll try to answer to the best of my abilities. So yeah, see you around. Merry Christmas.
The first Noel the angels did say was to certain poor shepherds.